Yes, the Dead Sea provides a unique habitat for certain species of bacteria, algae, and other microorganisms that thrive in its highly saline waters. These microorganisms serve as a food source for fish and birds that inhabit the surrounding area. However, due to the increasingly high salinity and water level decline, the wildlife in the Dead Sea is at risk.